they're hyping themselves up.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, you know, historically, Jensen said, you know, like, I'm gonna clap Faper or whatnot, right? Isn't that, like, you think he's saying that, like, not as in, like, I believe I'm better? Or is he saying, you think he's saying that for just, like, for fun?
I hope he doesn't think that he's actually better than Faker. Like, yeah, Jensen's good, but... Well, he doesn't work as hard as Faker does.
Really? What did you get for not being their level 1 dinguses? 2 sacks on the Dark Seal, though, we'll take it. This is a 8 AP diff. Did the annoying thing when he pulls the buff? I don't think he needs a leash.
Alright, I'm a dip. I'm supposed to start the grill and make food, and then I guess I'll just have Worlds playing, so.
Good, dude.
See y'all. Good luck with your games.
Thank you, bro. guy started Fiendish Codex. How's he having the mana to spam his Q nonce up?
Who is he again?
Ziggs.
Oh, Ziggs.
Now he's got mana, but he didn't have it before. Good steal from Udyr. This guy's like walking through but not checking the ward. SQ ever. You're right in front of him. I feel like we should get Kai'Sa out of that lane. Just kind of get dealt. He's just kind of getting pummeled.
Not having a fun time.
By no means is she having a fun time. if he wants to stay, then props to her. She's getting a lot of solo EXP, which is good for her. Even though she's down, you know, killing. Actually, item-wise, she's actually holding even. I'm happy to 2v2, because I feel like I'm pretty strong at this point. If they want to keep trying to fight us, it's fine. Don't. I can catch Ziggs if he tries to help. That's a coup for our team.
I think that I have procrastinated getting work done long enough. I should probably go back to do that.
You should learn to rest on the Lord's Day, bro. Don't be a heathen.
Yeah. I usually rest on Saturday.
Okay.
But yeah. I do need, you know, some rest.
Yeah.
Alright. Take care, man.
Peace, bro.